And for all your filmy updates, please subscribe to Dot Entertainment.
Yes, it is Dream Girl! You'll have to. Yes. From now onwards, I'm going to be... Nushrat, you and I are the only... So, kaisa real life mein kabhi aisa kuch hua hai ki tum to ye na the?
नहीं यार रियल लाइफ में जैसे आप उनसे पूछ रहे थे मेरा वो खाता नहीं खुला
बिकॉज़
आई एम सिंगल यू नो सिंस अ वाइल लेट मी जस्ट क्रेडिट दैट टू प्यार का पंचनामा बिकॉज एवरीबॉडी जेन्युइनली बिलीव्स आई एम दैट गर्ल आई एम अमेज्ड हाउ दे डोंट रियलाइज वी आर एक्टर्स लाइक माय क्वेश्चन इज इफ आई प्ले अ मर्डरर इन द नेक्स्ट फिल्म विल आई रियली बिकम अ मर्डरर बट आई जस्ट लेट ऑल डिसाइड सो ओके ड्रीम गर्ल बैक टू दिस आई एम रियली हैप्पी दैट ड्रीम गर्ल वॉज कॉन्सेप्चुलाइज्ड रिटन I think we don't give enough credit to people who come up with these new stories.
Yes.
And the fact that this film is done this well and every single actor on this film agreed to do it because it's an ensemble film and it's Ayushman's film. Let me just say that out there and clear. And that was the first question somebody asked me in a press con. And I said, if we're always going to keep thinking like that, these films will never get actually made. So I think it's them who conceptualized it and every single actor on this film who said, we want to do this and Ekta and I'm glad we are here now. Like, I thought it was just starting to stream. It already won an award. So
Yeah. Thank
you guys. Really, thank you.
Thank you. You're looking dapper as ever and just because...
That was for him. Come on, pick another line.
Okay. You're looking so like drop dead gorgeous.
Thank you.
The one thing that you should know is I'm Manglik because this is for the future. We shouldn't start off on a wrong note. But you are amazing. You are so talented. And I hope you reach newer heights in 2020. All the best and well done.
नहीं बढ़िया चीज़ तो तब होगी जब आप लोगों से सवाल पूछना बंद करोगे क्योंकि मेरे लिए कोई सवाल बचेगा ही नहीं तो जो भी ये लोग बोलेंगे हम कर लेंगे
माइक बंद कर देना भाई
जैसे सबके लिए होता है ना खाना दाना पानी हमारे लिए सवाल जवाब होता है जब तक दो तीन सवाल नहीं पूछो किसी से तब तक चैन नहीं आता
यस एंड इतने साल से आप ये कर रहे हैं यू आर द मोस्ट एक्सपीरियंस्ड आउट देयर यू आर जस्ट अमेजिंग एंड व्हाई डोंट यू बिगिन विद फायर चैट्स अब पहले आपके गेस्ट कौन हैं आपके साथ
द ब्यूटिफुल एंड द वेरी चार्मिंग नुसरत नुसरत यू नो दिस इज Technology is a wonderful thing because the best thing about technology is that it offers options. In the olden days, when probably you were not born, it was just the big screen. Slowly the small screen came and now it's gone even smaller because it's into digital space. It's your private own entertainment space. So I'm very curious to know that the first time you watched Dream Girl, must have been a private show, a trial show or something, when you must have watched it with the unit. After that, you watched it on the big screen when it was either a premiere or you went to the theater. And then you got to know that in the month of November, ZEE5 is streaming your film. When did you watch it on the small
I'm going space? To do that now.
Abhi tak dekhi nahi?
Nahi.
Unko bura lagega.
Sorry, but ye maine bola hai ki maine actually meri film ek hi baar dekhi hai.
Okay.
वो जब स्क्रीनिंग हुई थी आई डोंट वॉच माई फिल्म अगेन आई डोंट नो वाई आई एम जस्ट नॉट एबल टू बट ड्रीम गर्ल आई एम गोइंग टू वॉच फॉर द सेकेंड टाइम ऑन ZEE5 बिकॉज इट्स हियर एंड आई कैन सो दैट्स एटलीस्ट व्हाट आई एम दैट्स माई कमिटमेंट टू इट एंड मेरा वहाँ शुरुआत होगी ऑन ZEE5 तो हाँ इट विल हैपन नाउ
यू नो बिकॉज अपर्णा द प्रोग्राम हेड वॉज जस्ट चैटिंग विद मी एंड टेलिंग मी द काइंड ऑफ नंबर्स द फिल्म इज जनरेटिंग 8.9 million and this is per day. You can clap for yourself. So have you been getting reactions from your friends who are watching or strangers who are watching? and telling you how it feels, because this is a very it's a very intimate subject, and when you're watching it on a smaller digital space, the reactions also would be a little different than what you would probably get it on the big screen.
No, 100%, because I think when you're watching a film by your own self, there are things that you want to react to, and it's not like peer pressured by people laughing around you or not. So I guess those are the most organic reactions, and I think people get to know what they like personally more than what's just something you have to laugh at. I feel that's the change maybe that there is. But in Dreamgirl, the film came in September, and I still meet people who tell me things that they have, it's as if they've just seen it again, as if they've just heard that joke again. So it's still so fresh and it's still so new for them. And it's amazing to hear that every single time from people, because for us, we shot it for a year, it came out and it's done. But it's when you hear it from people again and again that I start reliving it again. So for me, that has happened a lot with Dreamgirl. So
I guess that's also the contribution of the technology, because in the olden days, the film would release in a theater and then it would run for a number of weeks and then it was kind of over. But now, because it is streaming on digital space, the film keeps having its life and it's almost evergreen.
Correct,
Because anybody, anywhere could be watching it at any time.
Correct. And I think it's the fact that it's going to be on that platform for a while, you know, that it's got a new life there now. Yeah.
Have you watched anything else on the ZEE5 that you like, whether it's a web series or a film?
Not yet. Don't kill me, guys, please.
Okay. There's some problem on the mic, I don't know.
But they've sold it really well. Like, I've seen every promo of all the shows that are there, and I want to watch 3-4 already. So you've piqued me, and now I'm going to be a binge consumer on ZEE5.
You know, I just heard you tell Rishi that it's Ayushman's film. But frankly, I feel it's very brave and courageous of you to do this movie for two reasons. One, it is a smaller role. You give the space to your hero and say, it's your world, you shine, and I'm there to support you. But more important is the character. She is so generous. She is so much more evolved that she understands that why he does what he does and is willing to accept him without embarrassment, which I think is very both sensitive and intelligent. What was your thought process while you were reading the script or getting a narration? What was going on in your mind?
For me, actually, I've always been this person, and I feel my reason to come into films and doing this is the absolute love I have for it. And that comes from loving the film more than going into role, character, you know what I mean? So when I hear a film, for me, that is the bigger picture. If I'm enjoying the film, if I love what I'm hearing, then I want to be a part of it. Then for me, the film will take over every other thought. So when they came with Dreamgirl to me, of course, they told me what the story was. And in an hour of narration sitting in that office, I said, I want to do this film. I didn't go home. I didn't think about it. I didn't discuss it with anyone. I didn't go back saying that, no, maybe this, maybe that. I said, listen, I was entertained for that 1 hour. It's such a funny film. And how can you not make this? Let's do this now. And I was doing it. So I think I'm very simple that way, because my reasons for doing it are simple. So,
and are all your decisions so instinctive and impulsive and immediate?
Not all. But when it comes to acting and films, I think I go there. I go to what I feel. Not in everything else, I think a lot, but in this, I let my gut decide.
Is there anybody in your life who resembles the character that Ayushman Khurrana plays? Do you know anybody who has that kind of trait in his personality, where he's kind of impersonating, or even maybe a woman is impersonating as a man?
Actually, never. Nobody I know. And I mean, even if I think hard enough, also no. Never. So the fact that this, when this story came and this concept came, I actually asked them, I said, socha kahan se? Because Of course, we've seen them play female characters, but I have not heard of this. Like, this was a little, and especially in a call a friend sort of office, when you have so many girls, why would you get a guy to do it? You just get a girl to do it, right? But yeah, so they did write it, but I don't know anyone in my life.
जब आपने पूछा कि सोचा कहाँ से तो क्या कहा राइटर ने कहाँ से सोचा
वो राइटर राज है ना उसने लिख दिया खुद के दिमाग से
दिमाग से लिखा या फिर उसने के आसपास में कोई होगा शायद
नहीं he definitely thinks and knows that there was a story like that when someone did do someone guy did pretend I don't know the name he had given the name also out in some interview so the thought came to Raj from there and then this process of writing and then the film happened so he definitely does know someone
so right now you're doing many films
few not many
and are you also flirting with the idea of doing OTT
actually can I say that now here of course you can okay I can't tell you what but I have done something it'll just come later
but is it on ZEE5
no no ZEE5 I'm so sorry
if it is
but
not,
listen my first offer was you guys and Raghav knows that wherever Raghav is he knows that Yeah, he knows. So they did come to me with something and I had, in fact, in principle said yes to it. So my idea of wanting to do it has always been very open. It didn't happen. The show only has not got made even now, so not my fault. But I have done something not on ZEE5.
But on behalf of ZEE5, I can give you an offer that if you have a specific idea which is really mind-blowing and if you think this is really going to be a winner, then you can approach Aparna and she might talk to the big boss.
Done. It's a deal.
What do you feel about this office? You know, whenever I come to an office like this, it is so lively and young and generating so much of excitement. Do you often visit these kind
of things? I didn't think this was an office. When I came in, I really thought it was like a nice sort of setup for a press con. So when I was like, oh, it's an office. It's amazing that this space is here and you guys are doing something like this in office. It's quite cool, guys. It's really cool.
Because you became an
Honestly,
actor.
I didn't think, it doesn't give an office vibe at all. It gives a very live event, happy sort of vibe. And you have this, like, I was like, wow, these guys are saying happy hi's to me from far and it's a very cool office.
Will this do? Aparna, you want more? Okay. So we will end it with a...
High five.
Yes.
I don't get any quiz questions, thank God.
You want quiz questions?
No, please. I'm just wondering, Rohit, do you have anything to embarrass me now again? Good.
Rishi,
yes,
you are doing a great job.
Thank you.
And थोड़ा सा हमारे लिए भी छोड़ देना सब अच्छे अच्छे जूम मत करो
मैंने उनको बोल दिया माइक ही बंद कर देने का साथ में हमें देखा तो थैंक यू भावना जी थैंक यू नुशरत
एंड नॉट जस्ट ऋषि यू डिड अ ग्रेट जॉब यू नो शी वाज लाइवली एंड वंडरफुल व्हेन आई डिड हर इंटरव्यू आफ्टर द फिल्म रिलीज और बिफोर द फिल्म रिलीज एंड शी कंटिन्यूज टू बी दिस गॉर्जियस गर्ल आई सी अ ग्रेट फ्यूचर
थैंक यू
And this award is clearly, I'm mentioning in capital letters, this is for Shabir sir and Sriti ma'am. The entire team of Kumkum Bhagya and people associated with it. Thank you guys. Thank you.
Thank you guys.
You want me to start?
पहले पता होता तो आदि बोलता. So yeah, same repeat again. Thank you so much for everything. And this one.
We would like to actually thank Ekta ma'am and Balaji Telefilms, the wonderful family of Balaji Telefilms, who definitely made this most loved show. And without them, I mean, Kumkum Bhagya wouldn't be Kumkum Bhagya. So yeah, it's theirs. So Ekta ma'am, this is for you.
The race you were talking about, the ghoda, I think the race is set by Ekta ma'am only. She is the one who's been, you know, putting the horses in the right places. And we would like to give it to her, like she saw an opportunity in us, because it's a big deal, taking a leap, a 25-year leap. Think that is perfectly working out perfectly, like Shabir and Sriti are perfect in every sense, every sort. In order to change something like that, in order to introduce new people, new faces, young people like us, it needs vision. And if I was in that place, I would have been very comfortable and not let anything fiddle around. But it's Ekta ma'am who thought it through, who saw it through and the one who actually saw it before anyone else that it would work and it did. So thank you so much for seeing the potential, ma'am. And Balaji is amazing. Everything Balaji has is great and ZEE5 too. Like. So thank you so much guys. Thank you so much, thank you.
Thank you, well done again. Both the categories are clean sweep. All the ticks done, Ekta ma'am, thank you. Balaji, thanks. ZEE5, thanks. Let's move forward. Most viewed regional...
For all your filmy updates, please subscribe to Dot Entertainment.
For filmy updates, please do subscribe to Dot Entertainment.
Hi, this is Nabha Natesh. Please subscribe to Dot Entertainment.